Hello guys, hello my people, welcome to my small channel, and feel free because tonight I'm gonna show you just a little bit of a Christmas tradition here in Germany. As I told you there before, I live and work in Germany, and I'm going to show you a little bit of German tradition during winter season or during Christmas, this Christmas month, December. And so guys, welcome to my channel, feel free, and don't worry, we are in corona time, and that's why I just came in with from the supermarket, because I wanted to buy some small things there. And I had a mask, of course, because going outside you have to have a mask. That's a must. That's like a everyday outfit, you know what I mean. So, but I hope and pray that this terrible situation will end soon. And guys, let me, without any further ado, let me show you just what we do in Germany or what we drink in Germany. And it is like this. This is my kitchen, of course, and it's my little kitchen, and here I have wine. This wine is called, as you see here, I think you can see that you can read the name clearly. Clearly, it's called Glühwein in German language. In German language, this W is like V. So we say Glühwein. So it's a wine, and it's a little bit sweet. But we don't drink it like that. We have to cook it. We have to boil it. Not just thoroughly cooking, but warming it very warm. Just very warm. And then you drink it when it's warm. So I normally prepare it with a microwave. But these days I don't use my microwave very oftenly. So I have to use the normal way, which I use, the traditional way, of course. I have to cook it with my small pot. This small sufuria of mine is very practical because it's the one I prepare sauces with. It's very nice. So I'm going to use my small sufuria to cook my wine. So our wine here, just a size of a cup, not too much, because I'm the only one who is drinking. But if I have friends, we can drink the whole bottle. But because I am the only one drinking and showing you, so I have to use just the size of a cup. And I switch on my cooker so that it can boil quickly. So don't worry, this was my this was pork meat. I was just frying, not for today, but frying for tomorrow. I just fry like that and leave it till it cools down. I mean the meat, till it cools down, and then I wrap it with a fresh we call it Frischaltfolie in German language. That is a fresh plastic wrap, and I put the meat in the refrigerator for tomorrow. So that is for tomorrow, it's not for today. And yesterday I prepared some pilau. As you can see, I'm warming my pilau here because I prepared yesterday pilau. And I just switch on very low heat on. Yeah, I switch very low heat on and I warm my pilau with it very low, because I don't want my pilau to stick on the bottom, at the bottom of my sufuria. So I just leave it. But tonight we are not working on pilau or my meat there. We are working on this wine. So you see the wine started warming. Yes, you see. So I'm not going to wait till it boils completely. I'm just removing it when it's very hot, near to thoroughly boiling. So that we call in Swahili kuchemka. So I'm not going to wait for it till it kuchemukas. I'm going to remove it when I know it's very hot, because I like it very hot. Yeah. And it tastes very, very good. So now you can see it's very hot. It's very hot. It's not boiled yet, but it's very hot. So I'm going to switch off my cooker. And we don't normally, this wine don't go with just a normal cup, just a cup. It goes with its own cups. The cups are for this wine, and they are like Christmas cups or something. This is my cup, specially for this wine. This is my cup, as you can see how it looks like. And with a Christmas image here, or winter image, as you can see, like a snowman or something like that. That gives you the feeling of Christmas and the feeling of winter time, you know. So as you can see here, I'm going to put my cup there. I mean my cup there. And I pour it in, as you can see. Wonderful. So this is my blue wine. As you can see, very delicious, looks very delicious, and it's very tasty during winter time, because now we are in cold times. So we are in a cold season. In December it's very cold, sometimes it's even minus degrees. And this wine is very good when you boil it and you sit and watch TV. It's very comforting and very warm, you know. Gives you a warm atmosphere like that, something like that. Or warm feeling while you are comfortable watching TV. And by the way, sometimes I don't drink it like that. I mix something else, like amaretto. As you can see, amaretto here. I buy normally amaretto or rum, but rum is very strong. I don't use those things, the spirits or the whiskies, the rums. I don't use them. They are very, the gin, vodka or something, I don't use that. But you can put anything you want here. You can put any liquor you want here. You can put vodka, you can put rum, you can put whiskey, whatever you drink with this wine, you can put inside just a tot of it inside there. But for me, I use amaretto because amaretto is also very sweet, and with this aroma of amaretto is very wonderful in this wine. So guys, I'm going to show you how I use amaretto. Of course, I use this lid of amaretto, what do we call it, kifuniko in Swahili. This lid of amaretto, I put one here inside. Or you can use anything you want, because that's my opinion, you know. So I just estimate the size, or I estimate the weight of the amaretto lid or cover, and I put just a little bit of it. That was approximately this lid. So, and amaretto is here in Germany is not very expensive. Drinks are not very, the whiskeys, liquors, the beers, you call them, what you call, everything, even the Amarula, everything, Malaibu, is not very expensive. They are very, I can't say they are very cheap, but they are affordable. They are affordable. So it's not like in Africa. So, you know, I come from Kenya, and Kenya, the drinks like Amarula or something else, because they are imported, or they are imports from other countries. They are very expensive. Even the wine is very expensive in Kenya. The wine I get normally here with 3 euros. In Kenya, I went last year, I went and got it with like 8 euros. So 800 shillings or 1,000 end. So like that. And here is, the wines are very, very cheap. Very cheap, I can say. So guys, I'm going to enjoy my wine. I'm so sorry and so sad that you are not here with me to enjoy this wine of mine. Very delicious. The glue wine with amaretto inside is very, very delicious and warm. You see? So guys, now I am going to stop there, because I wanted only to show you the wine which we drink normally during winter time or during Christmas time, you know. So the other things are for another day. So please, thank you very much for watching my video. If you have not subscribed, please do so and share, like, and watch my next video. Will come with something else, like the meat I showed you there, or pilau preparation, or another video. I want very much to show you before Christmas, to show you a video of my town where I live and how it looks like now, especially during this month of December, and decorations everywhere. I want to show you that, so don't miss that one. So please subscribe if you have not done it, and thank you very much for watching my small channel, and good night guys. Bye.